President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and Chairwoman of the Presidency of Bosnia and Herzegovina Željka have made press statements in Sarajevo.